There is always a risk of arising a respirable atmosphere while conducting mine rescues and technical works in coal mines and other industrial facilities, as well as during the firefighting activities. Closed-circuit self-contained breathing apparatus is a personal respiratory protective equipment with compressed oxygen designed to protect the respiratory system. The P30EX is the smallest and lightest breathing apparatus with rated working duration 4 hours. SCBA is used with a full face mask and optionally a mouthpiece with a nose clip and goggles. P30EX stands out from the competitors due to simple and reliable design, provides comfortable breathing conditions and is easy to maintain. The special signal device alerts in case if the user tries to inhale while the cylinder valve is closed or there is no oxygen in the system. The breathing apparatus is also equipped with a signal that trips if the cylinder pressure drops below quarter. In case of moderate physical activity, the normal working duration is 4 hours. Lightweight metal composite cylinder of 2 liters contains 400 liters of pure oxygen. The weight of soda-lime CO2 absorber is only 2.3 kilograms. For the safe use of the device, it is necessary to have the appropriate qualifications, timely maintenance of the apparatus in accordance with the user manual, and also comply with the scheduled maintenance periods. Before use, make sure that the P30EX is in good condition, equipped, set, and ready for use. Put the breathing apparatus on a solid horizontal surface with the harness system upwards, or put it on the ground with the harness system facing away from you. Put your hands in the shoulder straps and take the case of the breathing apparatus with your hands. Lift the breathing apparatus over your head and allow the breathing apparatus to slip onto your shoulders. Adjust the height of the breathing apparatus seat on the body using end straps. Fasten the waist belt and tighten it to a comfortable position. If necessary, adjust the height and fasten the pressure gauge on the shoulder strap. Put on the mask. To do this, loosen the head straps. While holding the headband, put your chin into the slot in the mask and put the mask straps on your head. Tighten and adjust the lower head strap first and then the upper one. Pull the end of straps backwards and not sideways. Caution! After putting on a mask or using a mouthpiece with a nose clip, you breathe due to the residual air in the breathing bag of the apparatus and the oxygen in the breathing mixture decreases. After donning and before using the breathing apparatus, perform its overall inspection to determine the capability of the main nodes. Before opening the oxygen cylinder valve, check if the mask is tight and check the tightness of the breathing apparatus. To do this, squeeze the inhale and exhale hoses with your hands. When inhaling, a vacuum should appear and there should be no air leakage. When exhaling, excessive pressure should appear and air should not exit under the sealing welt. To check the air tightness of breathing valves, squeeze the inhaling tube and try to inhale. If the valve is in the working condition, inhaling is impossible. Squeeze the exhaling tube and try to exhale out. If the valve is in the working condition, exhaling is impossible. With the closed oxygen cylinder valve, take a deep breath from the apparatus and you should hear a signal. If necessary, fill the breathing bag by taking a few breaths from the atmosphere and exhaling it into the breathing apparatus. Open the cylinder valve all the way. Turn the flywheel valve by 180 degrees to the opposite side. Continue to breathe normally, while the signal of oxygen absence should not sound. Take a few breaths from the breathing apparatus system to open the lung demand valve while pulling off the mask edge during exhalation. Press the bypass button. The sharp sizzling sound that occurs because of oxygen being fed into the breathing bag and the oxygen resistance in the face piece indicate the serviceability of the bypass. When inhaling from the atmosphere and exhaling into the breathing apparatus, fill the breathing bag with air until the relief valve trips. It is allowed to doff the breathing apparatus and complete inspections with the face piece removed. With the cylinder valve open, check the pressure, which must be equal to the operating pressure of 20 megapascal using a pressure gauge. If the use of breathing apparatus is expected immediately after a quick check, it is allowed, without removing the face piece, to complete the test using oxygen, released into the breathing apparatus circuit, and to resume its supply immediately after completion. Close the cylinder valve and observe the drop in pressure in the breathing apparatus using the pressure gauge. When the pressure of 5.5 megapascal is reached, whistling must be heard, which stops upon pressure drop in the breathing apparatus system. To check the serviceability of the signal whistle, press the signal whistle membrane sharply. This must trip whistling. If there is no doubt about the proper functioning of the breathing apparatus, consider it suitable for use in an IDLH atmosphere. Good luck. Don't forget your helmet. DESEGA. Lifelong safety experience. Please see the DESEGA products catalogue at DESEGA.com.